Hi, I'm Richard from David Systems and welcome back to your parameter party. Today, we are looking at the OTM parameter source envelope type. With this parameter, you can change the visibility of volume adjustments like fades and duckings and how they are reflected in the waveform. The default setting for this parameter is visible. When it's active, you can see each volume change you make in the OTM timeline due to a grayed out waveform. It's possible to make the gray waveform only visible outside of the mark in and mark out. To do so, you need to change the parameter to visible outside of mark in out. And finally, if you set the parameter to hidden, you won't see the gray waveform at all. Thanks for watching and see you next week. Don't forget David Systems, listening in action.